one that's set up for Huddleston. Oh, and it ended up in the back of the net. James Chester got the touch. But it wasn't quite the route that they anticipated. But it's given Hull City, the underdogs, what could turn out to be a famous first goal. Wow, what a start.
Well, what a start for Hull. I mean, again, you can see Arsenal mainly markings only, and they've just completely left space on the edge of the box for the shot to come in. But I think Chester does remarkably well, because this comes at him so quickly, and all he does is redirect it, because the pace is already on it, and he just has to steer it, and it's out of Fabianski's reach. There's nothing the goalkeeper can do about that, and Arsenal just got caught cold and didn't defend it well.